This is our testing lab, and what you see before you here are different propulsion systems that run 24/7. And then finally we have what we call the punch test, and it basically is going to operate, it's going to go from standstill to about 80% max thrust in about 1.2 seconds. This testing is all about making sure that you've got very robust systems.
That was some thrust, for sure. It works, I guess.
It works.